All right, this is part 17 of Resident Evil 2. And if I'm being honest, I don't know what I want to do quite yet. Just gonna run around. Run around and hope we don't run into the big bad. I got everything in here. Oh my god. I want to kill him. I thought I already did kill him too. Wonder if the big bad hear me shooting. So I want to go get gunpowder and that. Don't know if you hear those footsteps. But I do, and they scare me. I'm so scared right now. Where to go now? How do I get in that break room? Oh, I remember. Think he's above me? Okay, after this, where do I want to go? Isn't the break room upstairs, though? It's not. It's through here. Sure, I'll use that. So the big bad can't get in here at least. So I can take the detonator, which I don't think I want to yet. I can go upstairs and get the grenade launcher rounds, which I think I should. I think that's my move. So where? That's upstairs. And here. And if I'm going there, I might as well. I thought I had the crank. Did I not have? I definitely had it. I definitely had the crank at one point, right? Oh shit. What, did he see me? Now he knows, now he knows, now he knows. Maybe he doesn't know. The music tells me he knows now. Oh yeah, he knows. You miss, sucker. Where? Where was there a safe room? Yep, I don't have time for you right now. Way was it? This way. This is so much harder with him chasing me this entire time, and I have little to no ammo. Gimme. I trap myself in here. Do I go? He's on the side I want to go to, I think. I think he's on the left side. Where's the box? Where was the picture? A red book. I haven't found that. I don't think I need that many. Okay. What can I do right now? Put that away for now. The red book's in the library. The red book is definitely in the library. The library is same side I'm on. So we're just gonna make a quick beeline. Thought I could get in there. He's a zombie. Red book. Doesn't know I'm here. Open, open, open. Lion. Lion is crown. I don't want to do that right now. I don't want, I can. Brown flame bird. Yeah, I can get the safe now too, since he's not on my ass. What is this? What room? Waiting room? 6211? There we go. What is it? And it goes to neither of these guns.
It turns a museum into a police station.
So I know a liquor comes in here after I get this. That was him. Bye, friend. Oh, thank God he's not out here. So I need to run to the other side. Why that music? He just went where I want to go. We will go this way then. Sucks that there's not as many storage containers on a Claire's playthrough. Makes it a little bit harder. But I guess Claire's is supposed to be the hard one. Okay, don't need that no more. We can get rid of these medallions. I want to go to the stars room now. I gotta go to the shower room. Which is on the other side of the building. First, I want to see if I can go down here. I think this is locked. Yeah, it's locked. I'm not upset about that being locked. I swear. It doesn't let you discard stuff that you still need, does it? So I swear I had the lever that I needed. So I want to go through here, go through that door, go upstairs. First, I'll stop here. Wait, I got one more. Got one more for you. Now get the hell out of here. Gotta save really quick. Does he go up here? Oh yeah, I know he goes up here. Ah! He definitely goes up here. That's a fact. That is indeed a fact. There's another way up there, right? And get in there from the library. All right, which way is the library? Right above me. Right? Yeah, the library's above me. Is it? I think so. Alright, we made it. Is there anything else in here I need? Dear God, I hear him. I'm gonna end this part here. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you liked it, and I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.